a very, very minimum request to make. And therefore, in for example, in Juja, and let's be candid. In Juja, the total number of votes obtained by all the parliamentary candidates is 85,000. The president has 100,000. Now it means 15,000 people voted for the president and walked away. They didn't vote for the parliamentary candidate. I mean, how is that possible? So we are saying, as the Orange Democratic Movement, that we want the commission to make an announcement on the basis of results that are authentic and that have a basis and that have supporting documents. The commission have told us that they have sent a plane to look for these results. We have been told that it will be ready by about 3 o'clock. We want to verify those things before any announcement is made, because we have figures everywhere and every other place have figures. Let me finalize by saying all the documents that we have show clearly that Raila Amolo Odinga has 4,215,437 and Honorable Mwai Kibaki has 3,748,261 votes. That is what we have. And if the commission is going to announce other results, they must tell us on the basis of what. And we have pointed to them very clearly. And we thank God that they allowed us last night to peruse the file, because on perusing of the file, it was absolutely clear that announcements were being made here which did not have any basis, because there were no documents to support whatever announcements that were being made. If a figure is going to be assigned to somebody, 50,000, you can as well assign him 500,000. Because, I mean, if you are assigned figures without any supporting documents, then you can assign a figure you like. That is what we are saying.
I would...
Don't say something.
I think it's important while we are here, we pray for this nation. Can we pray for the nation? Anybody believes in prayer here?
Yeah, we do.
As we are in this call,